Hey folks, Mike here with Grassroots Canine, and today we are going to use a drone and follow an active patrol dog along a track. Stay tuned. All right, so other than it just being super cool and getting some cool footage, utilizing a drone to follow this patrol dog while it's tracking, one of the benefits, or some of the benefits that we get from it, is that we get real-time feedback from that, and we also get some video that we can view with the handler and with the team in general, with the backup officer, and kind of troubleshoot any problems that we see occurring and figure out some issues or some areas where we need work. So I thought it was pretty cool, something that we do here. We also try and get the dogs used to tracking with a drone following above them. I know some agencies operationally also put drones into use while they're using their dogs. So I think it's a pretty cool thing, and it's some really cool footage to look at. So forgive me, but it's gonna be a little bit longer of a video, and we're gonna just watch this dog track and see if we can take that footage and figure out some areas where we can work on and improve. Talk to you guys soon. Hope you enjoy the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like always, like, subscribe, and share away. Talk to you guys soon. Boom.